Welcome back, everybody. I am the Jammer here. This is King of the Hill. We are on episode 40. We have the Xeon by Sithifin. We'll be taking on the Predator mk4 by Anickle. This is an introductory match for both entries. So we'll go ahead and get this unpaused and get the battle underway. Maybe. There we go. Both entries releasing their missile barrage. The little Krypton fighters advancing. Flying right through a swarm of missiles. It looks like it might get a hit a little bit. Well, I see, I think it looks like the tail kind of tucks up and in when it gets in range. So the wings fold back and the tail extends so it can fly quickly up to its enemy, and then once it's in range, you can see the tail retracts and it goes into hover mode. Oh, that one's going into death mode, eating some missiles. Nope, actually surviving. Take a look over at, looks like the Predator is not taking any damage. The Lambs are just eating all the missiles, and the Xeon is eating cannon shells. Well, that shell reflected straight backwards. Yeah, it looks like most of the shells bouncing off the shields and taken out by Lambs, but some of them are making it through. Xeon is chewing through its resources quick for repairs. It looks like the Lambs on the Predator are really powerful. All those missiles coming in getting taken out before they have a chance. Well, the missiles are starting to land on the Xeon. Both Kryptons gone. They got taken out. Both entries really low on resources. They chewed through those incredibly fast. Over 1,000 left for both, with still over 3 minutes left to go. Another missile barrage coming in. And yeah, those missiles are just getting taken out. Incredibly tough, really good at absorbing damage and deflecting with his shields, and really not taking a whole lot of damage, but unfortunately just doesn't really seem to have much offense. Both entries completely out of materials, so the Xeon no longer able to repair, and the Predator is still landing shots, not taking any damage in return. Thank you. starting to list. So yeah, I may take a dip in the water here. Yep, falling down. Is it gonna go 80% and sinking? Yeah, it is. And there it is. Alright, first round goes to the Predator. And here we go, round two. Looks like the lambs on the Predator are the story of this battle. The Xenon only equipped with missiles, and I just cannot get them through the lambs on the Predator. Krypton's out of the fight. First battle, almost certainly has the win. About a minute and a half left to go. Let's see if the Xenon can hold on. I don't know if it's going to be up, but it's getting dangerously low. starting to list. Might be, yeah, it's going to be another 80% and sinking. And there it is. Our congratulations to Anickle. Predator MK4 is a dominant win here in its first match. Condolences to Citipin. Xenon got a little bit countered here in its opening match, but we'll see it at least one more time. That's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed the battle. If you did, go ahead and give me that thumbs up. And we'll see you next time.